So tell me, Mr. Johnson, what bothers you today?
Well, it all started back when I went to that haunted house with my friends.
After I left the haunted house, I never felt the same.
I've been having these dreams and visions. Well, it must be something. Not something. Someone.
The haunted chair is not real. He cannot hurt you.
What does it want?
I don't know what it wants, but it's not going to be good.
Ah!